There's a 24-foot long wall behind me. It took 4 minutes for the Hyperframe crew to do it, and actually the Haskell crew did it in 2 minutes, 30 seconds on their first try. My name is Ken Sobel, CEO and co-founder of Hyperframe. We demonstrated the install of 3 walls today with 2 members of Haskell's field team, Ernesto and Freddie.
It was the most simple thing you could possibly imagine. With this, snap, snap, and call it a day.
We've engineered our clips using what's called a poke yoke feature, which means it is not possible to engage a snap connection the wrong way. There's plus and minus 3/4 inch to automatically adapt to the as-built deck height, and there's an additional plus and minus 3/4 inch to accommodate typical building deflection. HyperBIM is a BIM application that automatically calculates the optimal framing layout for the entire building. We're automatically framing around all of the MEP data. And the last thing is we automatically scan the whole job for every unbuildable condition that's not possible to be framed so that the designer can resolve them before fabrication begins. There are so many unique pieces of framing that only fit in one location of the building. We wanted to make it as easy as possible to identify where those unique pieces go. And for that, we developed a mixed reality application that currently runs on the HoloLens. One member of the crew wears that device. They glance through the headset on a QR code to scan it, and then the app shows them an arrow that shows them which way they should pivot their body, and when they turn in that direction, they see a hologram of the part they're holding in the place where it goes. The more complicated the wall design gets, the bigger the speed advantage that Hyperframe delivers over traditional framing. No matter what piece of framing it is, it installs in about 15 seconds.
Safety, quality, and efficiency. You can't go wrong with that. We are super excited to be working with Hyperframe and finally get it here. We're actually touching it. We're doing it ourselves. It's been a long time coming. It's going to increase efficiency, but also quality, because all of this stuff is ready to assemble. So you're not dealing with any quality issues. We know these guys are thinking ahead. We know there is a roadmap. They're going to start tackling different types of walls, different heights, different gauges, different fire rating, all that kind of stuff. So we're excited to see how they're going to grow and how they're going to continue to evolve and deliver a product that's going to help the whole construction industry move forward. This is one piece of it, but it's going to help build on so many different layers that's only going to make the industry better.